Oh, mother, I had a warning dream. Oh, mother, I had a dream. I dreamed the bunny lass of Lachlan Lane was tapping to get in. Lie down, Lord Gregory. Lie down and take a sleep. It was just an hour and a half ago. She was tapping at your gate. Oh, you vile woman, oh, you vile woman. Oh, you vile woman, you. Why didn't you rise and let her in, or even waken me? Sell to me your gray mare, or sell to me the brown, or sell to me the fastest horse that ever a man rode on. Then he rode east and he rode west, and he rode all around. He rode till he came to the Lachlan Lane, and there he found her dead. A silken scarf was round her throat, a plaid shawl round her head, and in her bosom was placed a note, and this is what it said. Do you remember, Lord Gregory, when we sat on yonder's hill, we changed the rings from each other's fingers, but oh, mine was the best. Mine was of the pure, pure gold, and yours was scarce like tin. But mine was fond and full of love, and yours proved false within. Deal fast your bread and wine. Deal fast, and so you may. For tomorrow morning at this same hour, you will deal the same for me. He was buried in St. Mary's churchyard, she in the Lachlan Lane, and from her grave there grew a rose, and out from his abriar. And those two grew, and those two flew, and those two twined together, and every person who passed thereby said those two loved each other.